Mankind has witnessed the power of transformation, leading us from survival to success many a time. For example, every time someone reimagined the way we communicated or commuted, it created new benchmarks for efficiency and speed, transforming everything. Automobile and retail industries in particular have harnessed digital technologies to drive transformation and build connected enterprises, resulting in significant benefits. But think of the media and entertainment industry. We are still a long way from harnessing technology for managing the business of content. Our investments in technologies like MAM are inadequate, especially in the digital next era. Let's look at production houses and broadcast networks. Production workflows use one system for review and distribution of dailies and cuts. Finished content workflows are managed in a different system. Promotions in another. Distribution and fulfillment logistics in yet another. Non-linear workflows are now emerging as an entirely new silo. You get the drift. If the content enterprise is global, the technology stack in such silos gets repeated globally at each site, only adding several multiples to the TCO. We call this islands of automation. So, what can we do about it? Let's for a moment look at what the other industries have done. Automakers have centralized the supply chain. Retailers have centralized procurement and distribution. Imagine if each of them built their own systems and endorsed complete decentralization. In our industry, we need to adopt clever use of technology to virtualize the enterprise, automate, and build a connected ecosystem. Presenting Clear Media ERP on cloud, one software that virtualizes the content supply chain and allows content workflows and applications that support users across the enterprise. In short, nobody gets fired for switching to Clear Media ERP. It's simply the most intelligent thing to do, freeing your company to focus on what you do best, creating compelling content. Wonder how you'd succeed without Clear.